Use of absentee ballot drop boxes is far down this year in Wisconsin. Cities including Madison are using the drop boxes. Statewide, the Wisconsin Elections Commission says it's aware of drop boxes in 42 communities as of today. That's down from 430 in the 2020 election. The count may be higher because local election officials are not required to report drop box use to the state.